In other news, breaking overnight, a 20-year-old woman is in critical condition after being shot in Kensington. Police say she was shot in the neck in the 3000 block of Roar Street at about midnight. Officers say she was able to walk into Temple University Hospital. So far, no word on any suspects.